Greetings and God, who will make everything right again. Greetings from your three little women. They say to tell you only about the good things they're doing, of course. But I wouldn't surprise you by telling you about their disobedience. I have to scold the girls. They're always demanding my attention. Rosie is always asking about you. When we're going to bed, she says, "Leave the door unlocked so Papa can come in."